Dream big.
Morning from New York City. It's the Big Apple Circus. Haven't been to a circus in years. Last time I went, they had elephants. No elephants here. So let's go to the show.
Well, it's almost 5 o'clock. Well, it is 5 o'clock somewhere. It's almost lunchtime here, and I'm off to the circus. I got myself some popcorn, some beer. Cheers.
Final voting again. The circus has always been a dream. Children of all ages ran to the circus to escape, to dream. Dreams become reality at the circus. From days long gone by to this very day, circus performers have dreamed the impossible. After all, if you're going to dream...
In our 45th season this year. Yes. Now, are you ready to celebrate the Big Apple Circus?
Yeah.
Are you ready to dream big? I didn't hear you. Are you ready to dream big?
Yeah.
Wonderful, because this season we have brought to you some of the most talented performers from all over the world. Honey, are you okay?
She pushed me.
Not nice.
Yeah, no, it wasn't nice. Oh, hey, Alan, I've been looking all over for you. I want to be in the show.
What was that?
I said, I want to be in the show!
I see. You want to perform in a circus?
Oh, I thought you would never ask.
Wait a second, Johnny. Do you have a big dream?
Yeah, I got a big dream.
Well, not only need a big dream, but if you want to be a circus artist, you have to be like Miss Ellie. You have to practice for hours.
Hours, yeah, I can do
days.
Days, yeah.
Weeks.
Weeks?
Months. Even years.
Years?
Yes, it's hard work.
That sounds like a lot of work to me.
But? If you dream big and you practice, Johnny, you too can become a true circus artist.
I can?
Just like our next performer, not only she practiced, but she also has 5 performing partners.
5? 1, 2, 4, 5?
Yep, that's right, 5. And they all practice with her every day. Let me show you something.
Thank you.
Trying.
But I keep failing.
Johnny, it's okay to fail. I failed so many times.
You did?
I did. But I just kept practicing until I succeeded. Johnny, if you dream big, big dreams can come true.
Even for me?
even for you.
Oh, hey, wait a minute. What was your dream?
My dream?
Yeah.
Would you like me to show you?
More than anything.
See, Johnny, I always dreamt of flying. I used to watch the birds and the airplanes. And that's what I wanted to do. So I learned to fly.
I never joined the circus. I was born in the circus. I come from sixth generation of circus artists. Now I have a beautiful family. And I'm just glad that I took the path that I took. You just never know what the future is gonna bring. I wanna be a good example to my kids. And I want them to be proud of me.
Yeah.
Can't touch this.
Yeah!
Inspired me to dream big, it's the woman directly over my shoulders. Believe it or not, that's my mom. And this past Sunday, my mom celebrated her 70th birthday. My great-grandfather Carl Wallenda was also a big dreamer, and he had a dream to bring my family over to the United States from Germany. That dream came true in March of 1928 as they made their U.S. debut right here in New York City. We are about to attempt to recreate the exact same pyramid they performed back in March of 1928. Go! Fine. Doing good.
ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for joining us this afternoon here at the Big Apple Circus. Because we dream big every night. Sweet dreams, everyone.
So that's a wrap. That's the end of the circus. Pretty good show. It's funny, actually. So it's not snowing, that's bubbles.